The time has come once again to ask for your support of the Helias Catholic High School Foundation.
The teams here at Helias are very strong and close-knit. You see people that, you know, build on other people's successes, and we root for each other. We really are a team here at Helias.
Many of the students that go to Helias, they're great friends. They're kids with them. They're girls. Their kids will one day go to Helias. It really is much more than just an institution.
When these young men and women come to the school, when they walk onto this campus, they're walking on hallowed ground. I think it's a tremendous opportunity for anyone to send their children, their grandchildren here, and to have the foundation support that.
Our team is to try and make that possible.
We provide annual funds to the school, the net effect of which is to keep the tuition as affordable as possible.
When you support the Helias Foundation, you are supporting Helias kids.
Support of the foundation will ensure that Helias remains for another 50 some years.
It's a team that you don't experience at other places.
The team that is Helias is large. You have people like myself that are not alumni of Helias, but we belong to Helias.
We're successful in so many ways. We put out students who are well prepared for college. Like any other private school, like any other parochial school, we face struggles. And most of those struggles have to do with funding. You know, the fund drives currently, the fund drives in our past, the fund drives to come will support the goal and the mission of our school, which is to strive to be excellent in everywhere, giving the students a positive experience in high school, allowing anyone who wants to be part of this community to do so.
Board members are representatives of every Catholic parish in the Jefferson City area.
It's very important for every member of our community to support the foundation, because the reality is we're all in this together.
You do see the growing cost of education. And without the Helias Foundation, you will not see Helias be able to sustain the quality of education that we want to provide to our families here in Missouri.
We want to have a vision for the future so that in 10 years, in 15 years, Helias will still be a strong, leading institution of education here in the diocese.
Unfortunately, we need money. We need all sorts of supplies. We need to keep the heat running. We need basic utilities.
Probably one of the major aspects would be the facilities. To update the facilities.
One of the dreams that I would have is that we would make technology, the devices and tools, computers, iPads, more accessible for our students.
We are asking for your help. We need you. We need to build the lives up to its potential, and with your help, we can do so.
We welcome anyone that would like to be involved.
Not just money, but time. Time, help,
and
credit.
And it's not just writing a check and, you know, anonymously giving. It's being part of the community, being part of the fund drives, being part of the different events that the Helias Foundation puts on.
Whether it's a dollar, whether it's $10, whether it's $1 million, goes to help educate young people and form them in every aspect of their life, to make them not only productive members of society, but productive members of the kingdom of God. I ask for your continued prayers for the work of the Helias Foundation, future of Helias Catholic High School. They both need our help, financial support, building the team we will need in tomorrow's to come.